Good morning, everyone. We are out here on the Red River in Red River, New Mexico. We're going to be fishing this stream and Goose Creek just right above me here. So we're going to get out our fly pole and ultralight. We're also going to take catch flies. So that's mainly what's happening right now. So we're going to try. See if we get our elk hair. And also we got worms. They don't work. Streams too small to use artificials other than trough plastic. So I don't think they're going to hit. But we're going to get out here. We're going to catch some fish. We'll be right back. Hey, we're back with a mid-video report. We're on day two. We have caught a lot of trout on worms and salmon eggs. No fly hits, surprisingly. So we're out here just enjoying the view really quickly on the bye-bye. We're going to be heading back down towards Questa in a bit here, trying to catch some more. We got some more worms this morning, more salmon eggs from the bait store, Star Bait Shop, Star Trading Post, I think it was called. But I'll show it in a part of the video. But got me hooked up with everything I needed, and we're gonna go tackle that. So we'll see y'all at the next spot. Hey y'all, we made it to Questa. We caught our limit, got all the fish caught that we could, and we had a good time out here, and good fishing. I mean, I've caught so many rainbow trout today, missed a good few browns, and I got a good two browns today. I mean, not today, but between the two next to last 2 days. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, and there'll be more to come soon. Just stay tuned on the channel, just keep your eyes open. You'll see the next one videos coming about a month from now. I think I'll be ready, but hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you on the next one.